testing out the Delta McKenzie Intruder buck today with my Samick Ideal Barebow. They're testing out 20 yards, 21 or so. And I got my crawl figured out, I think. So let's see what this thing can do. I just adjusted my tiller. I got a negative tiller. See if this quiets the bow down, makes it shoot any smoother. It's killing me. I don't know if I can shoot anymore. I got something off with it. It's like tennis elbow for archers. I don't know what happened at the end. Yeah, I had my point on. I had maybe something with my arm. Because that was weird how much higher it was. Footage, see if I like did something weird with my bow arm or something. I think like my crawl's got out pretty good, 20 yards. I mean, that group's pretty good right there. That's three. That was the first one, I was off. And my arm just was hurting me at the end. Oh man, it's killing me. I gotta see what's up with that. Weird shot. At least it was in line. Yeah, that's a bullseye. Alright, we're gonna give it one more shot. I'm gonna step back to 25 yards.